Then my true love came and swept me off my feet. Then a cold wind came and swept him away. Left me drowning in my pain. I don't know if I would ever love again. It's a price that I must pay for all my sins. Time has changed me and left me full of doubt. And my heart may be lost, never to be found.
Joseph waiting for the king. Ah.
Hey, Truffles.
Yeah, I know. Saturday, about midday, and I was headed for the post office down this way, and the SUV was coming in the other lane, headed towards the town common. Out of the corner of my eye, I saw the SUV go over, so I pulled into the driveway across the street, at which time the cars behind me pulled over and stopped, and the cars approaching pulled over and stopped because the girl had rolled the SUV over, and instantly it was on fire. It was ablaze. So nobody wanted to come near the fire. Until the girl's hand came out, that was pretty much the signal to kick into action. I mean, you knew somebody had to be in there, but between the flames and all, instinctively, you want to avoid the fire. And once her hand came out, it wasn't just a fire, it was a person in a fire. So I rushed over here as fast as I could, and she was on her side. The driver's side was on the ground. So I imagine she'd flipped a number of times. She can't open the door. And the only way out is the passenger side door. She just kept saying, "Help me, help me, don't leave." And I said, "We're leaving together. Don't worry, I won't leave you." The fire was getting bigger and bigger, and the alarm clock was going. I knew the gas tank is gonna blow. But I promised her I wouldn't leave. So on the third attempt, it took that many, I finally got her out. And at this time I said, "Run, baby, run." And I grabbed her hand and we started running. We got no more than 3 to 5 steps and the gas tank went, and it was just whoop. It was an explosion like I'm sure you've heard before, but if you're not used to it, it's quite shocking. She was a very tough girl. She had the will to live. And I'm just happy that I could have been there for her, as I would have hoped someone would be there for me if I were in the same situation.
closed unit.
Justice
Brad,
destroyed
and,
herself
like,
on the
right. I'm not very aware of them. I see them show up. I treat the public health inmates
and... Give me the little
and,
bud.
What's the new thing?
Thank you.
Yeah, so Dunkin' Donuts decided to film a commercial here. They're launching pumpkins. And they had a company from out in New York make this. They brought it back from, or they had it built in a week for this commercial, and they brought it here, and it only threw the pumpkins about, I don't know, 10, 20 feet at the most. It wasn't far at all. So at the end of the commercial, they left it here, and so then I got a hold of it and changed it into a trebuchet, not a catapult.
And oh, what's the difference?
The difference is before it had it has a basket and it doesn't go by center. It just goes up and stops, kind of like if you take a spoon and just flicks up. But now it's a lot more graceful. It goes by center and it's got a sling that the pumpkin is held in and gets flung. So.
So you modified the Dunkin' one to make it throw farther.
Right. Yeah. Because it was never intended to actually, you know, throw things far. It was just a Hollywood prop.
Yeah.
So it looks like it's very strong and, like, you know, well built, but it's really not. When you start looking at it, it's not held together by too much.
This OSHA approved.
Yeah.
ever get hung up in the sack?
Nope.
No? It just launches out of there, huh?
Yep. Well, because the white webbing will let go and it opens right up.
Oh. Wow.
Thank you.
You make my heart go giddy up. You set Thank you. Can be any closer than this?
Street.
scream and it's tearing through the night. Everybody's out there, ain't nobody in sight. And there's a foul wind blowing in the night.
Thank you. what is that stuff? Whiskers, right? And that's how we say cat, because cats have whiskers. Can you take your, can you make your whiskers come out from here? Well, you can bring it out from here. How's that? We'll bring it out a little further from our face. Oopsie daisy fiddly dee, come and play in the garden with me. Meow. Can you do that with me? We're gonna go meow. Ready? Go. Meow. Good job. What's that?
A duck.
A duck? What color is he?
White.
He's white. Now the sun is getting hotter. Mama duck swims in the
water.
In the water?
No.
No?
In the river.
In the river.
Water.
Water, river, maybe the ocean? There's lots of different kinds of water, right? Yeah? Quack, 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 quack. Quack, 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 quack. Is that what a duck says? What is that?
A rat.
A rat? What's a smaller rat? A mouse.
A mouse.
What's a mouse say?
Squeak.
A squeak. And that mouse is brown. There's Miss Mousie. Is she creeping? No.
Sleeping.
She's sleeping. Very good. And not even peeping. The little mouse is sleeping, sleeping, sleeping. The little mouse is sleeping in the house. What do you see here?
Cat.
A cat. And?
Another cat.
Is that a cat?
Oh, no, that's a wolf.
A wolf? It could be a wolf. It's a kind of dog, right?
It's a dog.
A dog. He's a dog. One of those. Rover dog and baby cat cuddle up.
So what you do is you take your cell phone and you shake it a little bit, because you have to activate the little neutrons in there. And then if I want to call, I turn it on, and I stir things up, and I choose the 999. Okay, and then in the middle is 9. And then the end is like the nines at the end, which is 9. So it's 999. And it makes more sense than any kind of economic kind of bubble wash. And this is the way it goes. Ah, good. Did you hear it? It went like this. It made a noise.
Oh.
Yeah. Very good.
Okay, hold it up to the camera. What is that we're looking at?
It's a little cat that came with the camera.
Oh,
it's inside.
I don't see the cat.
It purrs. It comforts you. It purrs in your pocket.
All right, let me turn the exposure down, because that's the cat is whiting out the. Oh, what happened? It just went dark. Your screen just went dark on me.
Ah.
Christ.